Hey, I'm sorry again that you didn't get to put the O in your column at the debate tournament. I really thought that one of those guys was gonna get you there.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm sure I'll have an orgasm one day. Sit on a bicycle seat or something, it's fine.
Of course you will. It just takes some women a lot of time to figure it out. You just have to find out what makes you tick inside your vagina.
Can we talk about something else? Like, Hey, have you seen April?
No. She went AWOL since the debate tournament. Your ex is looking bereft.
Hi, Luke. How's, everything?
Great. Amazing. I'm taking time for myself.
Oh, that's really good. I'm really glad to hear that.
And I have my music, and my bandmates take turns reminding me to eat, which rocks.
Luke, come sit by me. Hi. How's your morning been? Those announcements were so loud, my ears were like...
Hey. I don't know what you're doing, but I would keep my fingers out of that mousetrap.
Oh.
She's best to be avoided when she's in a biting mood.
She bit you?
I know.
What's going on with her?
She's struggling to keep it all together, but it's personal, so.
Yeah, it's her dad. His trial started today.
It's personal.
Right. And her dad's a person, Ezekiel.
That must be really hard for her.
Yeah, but we have to look out for ourselves. In an autocracy, when the despot is down, it's every person for herself.
Zerself.
Zerself.
Okay, guys and gals, now listen. I don't want anyone to revolt, because I know you're all excited for your long weekend, but I have an itsy-bitsy, teeny-weeny little assignment. I did it myself back in the day, and I had so much fun. Oh, okay, it is time for biblical buildings. Yeah! No, you each get to pick an architectural structure from the Bible and then build a historically accurate representation to present to the class. It's a chance to just dig in and get your hands dirty in that rich biblical soil, huh? And who says our school doesn't teach the arts? Okay, so let's just pair off and then everybody yell out who wants what.